Jesse Jessup.
So I told them that they would have to eat a booger-flavored jelly bean.
Oh, no.
In order.
No.
So
that's wrong.
Justin.
No, 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 no. They're disgusting.
You can have that, darling. That will be my first official gift to the gentleman of Blue October.
It's 102.1 The Edge. It's Jesse. 23 days and counting until Edge Fest. Everybody's so excited, including the people who win tickets, like this girl.
Oh my God, yay!
Who are you excited to see?
Oh my gosh, everybody.
Hey, your next chance to win tickets and get backstage to meet three of the bands of your choice. Coming up tomorrow morning at 7:40 with the Jagger Mafia. Who do you want to meet? Hit us up on Twitter right now. Twitter.com/1021Edge. It's 102.1 The Edge. We are on the phone with Sean from Seether. Don't you have a birthday coming up?
Yes.
Is it? Wait. I've been practicing and I hope that I don't mangle it. I've been practicing my Afrikaans. Is it Wielsgeluk met Jew ver Jarstag?
Spoken like a true Texan.
This is Love Night with Jesse across the Emirates on Radio 2.
Oh, I'm about to play Summertime. My favorite line from the song is leaning to the side, but you can't speed through 2 miles an hour so everybody sees you. I do that in the grocery store with my cart all the time. Well, it has taken years of hard work and dedicated passion, and it is about to pay off at long last. The Louvre Abu Dhabi is going to open on November 11th with great fanfare and even the French President Emmanuel Macron taking part in events on opening weekend.
The Edge.
Are you in the bathtub?
Kind of. I'm washing my dog, actually. He's in the bathtub.
Make him bark?
Well, he doesn't like to bark. He brays sometimes, but he doesn't bark.
I'm sorry, your dog does donkey impersonations?
No. He's a hound dog. No, he just... No, there he goes.
This is Marilyn Manson, and this is Diva Radio with Jesse.
Hey, if you're just tuning in, we are on the phone with Alex Capranos of Franz Ferdinand. They're going to be in town this weekend with Death Cab for Cutie. Now, Alex, I know this is going to be a little bit weird, but I always try to ask fans something a little bit goofy. And I'm curious if you can confirm or deny if Paul, you know, back in your lean years before Franz Ferdinand was Franz Ferdinand, did he used to sell fat from his butt to pay the rent?
I think he only sold the fat from his butt cheeks once.
No!
Well, no, twice, actually. It was once from each cheek, actually. But, he was gint, and he had to make some money somehow, and he sold his bum to medical science.
What is the rumor that I hear that Tom Morello is the Prince of Africa?
Oh, yes. Horrible. I was, then growing up throughout school, since I was the first person of color to actually go through the Libertyville public high school system, this rumor dogged me that I was, kids would come up to me, you know, kind of like shaking and trembling, and I really wanted to ask you this, but I don't really know how to say it. Are you the Prince of Africa? I'm like, I am not the Prince of Africa.
It's International Talk Like a Pirate Day, and I left a message for the boss to call me.
Yar, how's my favorite radio witch?
You sound like a man with vast potential. Let me hear what you've whipped up.
Where do pirates go after work?
I'm sorry, I don't know. Where do pirates go after work?
To the bar. What do pirates try to shoot when I play golf? Bar. When a pirate redoes his roof, what does he use to seal all the cracks? Tar. Now, what does a pirate drive to work?
I'm waiting to hear it.
What does he drive?
I don't know. What does a pirate drive?
A ship. You thought I was going to say cars.